Hello.
Hello.
What's up, Dawson?
What's going on, Jet?
Melee finals and probably.
Can you hear yourself? Because I can't hear myself.
I can't hear myself.
You can or can't?
Or I can. I can. I can hear you. Who cares? Let's just play.
I can hear you. Okay.
Let's play whenever we're ready. Yeah.
Yes.
No, it's DSF versus it's finals first. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tell them to go to this channel.
Thank you so much. No problem.
Hi everybody. I hope you're all coming from the That One Smasher stream. That's my stream. I hope you enjoyed Irvine wrecking both crews.
It's pretty one-sided.
But now we're gonna see some top player stuff.
We got
X power ranked players in winners finals. We got A Rookie and DSF. A Rookie, the Mario hero. I don't know who DSF played this tournament.
He's a Marth player. He's been playing mostly Marth.
He played Marth.
I think he also has a Sheik.
Oh yeah, I'm Jet, by the way. That One Smasher. T1S.
Dawson.
Murda. We TO'd this tournament today. Mostly Dawson. He was amazing. Shoutouts to Sid for running Smash 4 2v2. I hope you guys like that.
That was pretty hype.
That was I went to game, the last game, right? Last game, last stock. We played 10 games.
Yeah.
That's crazy. I can't tell right now.
Should I scoot over for you?
I think they. Do you remember if A Rookie was left side? I'm pretty sure he was.
I don't remember. I'm pretty sure he was though. We'll see in a second.
Where are they striking to?
Say striking now. I'm pretty sure A Rookie won the strike because Marios do not like Battlefield at all.
Huh? Okay.
Get out of here.
They're on opposite sides.
We need to switch this.
Hold on. All right, I think we're good. We're good? Are you good, Joshua? Shout-outs to Joshua for this swaggin' stream, by the way. He made this so much more beautiful than my stream.
Definitely on top of things.
He has a whole mixer. He has some nice headsets with mics.
We got light to
light
our faces.
We got lighting on us? That's so dope. Shout-outs to Joshua. there's our player cam.
Player cams, getting player cam set up.
Hey, Ricky on the left on the player cam.
DSF
on the right.
On the right.
Oh, they're switching sides now. Oh, they dropped the chair.
Scrubs.
All right, they got to move the table because CRTs are freaking fat.
They're jawning right now is what's going on.
Okay, there we go. But tell me about their bracket runs today.
I'm almost 100% positive that
they all lost zero games.
No, DSF actually lost some games to Unable Table. It was actually 3-2. It was kind of close.
The Puff player? He played.
I think he's gone Puff, Fox, Falco, and Zelda. I'm not so sure about the Fox actually, but
all right,
okay.
Here we go.
This matchup is actually
DSF.
This matchup is actually really hard for Mario
characters.
To approach.
Yeah. You can't approach with fireballs.
You can, but Mart's spacing, like if he does it properly and with fair, it's just really hard.
That was perfectly spaced. Oh, and he's out.
That was a quick stop.
Trying to get back with an air dodge. Trying to avoid the back air.
I don't like that counter. Not too hard of a punish, so it's not that big of a deal.
Popped him up with a cape. That was interesting. Up tilt combos.
Oh, man. Risky forward
smash. Empty jumps.
Yeah.
Ooh,
nice tipper.
There's a fireball approach.
Yeah. you can't really get much off of it.
Oh, but then this is Marathon FD, yeah. So you get long combos. Not so much on floaty Mario, but... Yeah.
That being said, also, yeah, Mario could actually combo Marth really well on FD, too. So once he gets him in the air, yeah, it's pretty free.
Ooh!
Well-spaced forward smash.
Very well.
Pretty free edge guard. Marth can't really do anything, yeah.
Dude. Ooh.
Fireball approach.
Finally got a hit in. Started up. Yeah, we're not seeing the hardest of punishes,
yeah.
Oh, and as I say that, I wish he finished it. Maybe a wave dash back, smash or something.
There you go.
Would have finished it, but
I feel in general, Ricky's actually winning the neutral pretty well.
Oh, yeah. Crouch cancel forward smash. Can't. Fair enough. Oh, spot dodges. Ooh. Spot dodge after spot dodge.
Approaching with forward air and shield. It's pretty safe.
Oh, that shield.
Yeah, shield is really low. Ooh.
How crazy would it have been to see a Mario shield break? Here's a combo.
Jumps out of it.
Oh.
Punishes the forward smash.
Ooh.
Ooh, counter. Doesn't get the punish.
Tried to go for a shield poke, but barely misspaced it.
Good air dodge. Right.
Ooh. He's going for a crouch cancel up smash.
Yeah.
Or F smash.
Oh, good spot
at that
dodge.
Percent.
Oh, there we go.
There you go.
Two stock from a rookie. First game. This is best 3 out of 5.
Best of 5.
Yeah.
No bans.
No bans. Pretty sure he'll take him to Battlefield. Because Mario
hates those.
Hates,
he can't get the sweet spots are harder. His no wall jump.
Yeah,
opportunity.
Exactly.
And platforms. We got a rookie fans.
Mario going to Yoshi's story or another.
Trying to get easy tippers.
Yeah, I feel like it isn't too bad for Mario on this stage though, because he does have the.
He has the wall jump recovery option. Blast zones are shorter.
Yeah.
As smashes
exactly.
Will kill faster.
He can really abuse the platforms too. Like.
Ooh. Just shield.
But then again, so can Marth.
Here comes the Falcon. Oh, is this it? Oh, sick edge guard.
Yeah. Clean edge.
Great. Clean stock from Albert, a rookie.
I feel like DSF is kind of throwing out these random forward smashes.
Pivot up smash.
Yeah.
Ooh. Two random smashes. Or not.
He's just throwing them out there.
That one was totally out there.
Like,
and another one. Ooh, power shield to fireball.
Ooh. Ooh, that was nice.
Oh!
That's,
almost had
he's
that.
Still living.
That sword
has
too much priority over back air, it looks like.
Oh. Good fireball approach. Doesn't kill with an air. Gets a recovery. Don't think that'll be
Just great air dodge from DSF.
Yeah.
Oh,
ooh, okay.
He's trying to be fancy with his recoveries.
Trying to style in front of the projector. DSF takes the stock.
Ooh.
Ooh, good
just ran straight into it.
Good shield pressure.
That
jabs.
That jab shield pressure.
Just jabs and forward airs.
He shines, right?
Out. Yeah.
Oof.
Yeah.
This game, Hiroki's looks so much in control.
Yeah. DSF is definitely going to need some gimps if he wants to get back in this, which is completely possible in Russia's.
Ooh.
It's a good way to start.
Drop zone, reverse, dolphin slash. That was dope.
Ah. Ooh, okay.
Good counter.
Read the forward air off ledge.
Is he going for the... Oh, he went for the dare. Yeah, he missed it. Oh, and he gets his money taken away and falls to his death.
Stole his lunch money.
The Mario special.
Just a complete bully.
DSF goes as Fox.
Fox, yeah.
I'm pretty sure this matchup is even easier.
Yeah, I agree.
Up throw a down smash.
I'd actually like to see DSF.
Is this going
to
be a zero to death? Almost had it.
Ooh. Oh. That might be it. Gabe?
Down smash might have covered that. Yeah. But this is looking rough for DSF so far.
Again with that shield.
That doesn't work. Up throw up air doesn't work on Mario.
It does not.
Yeah, I played a rookie a lot. We're both from Long Beach, and I found out that that never works. I usually like to go for like back throw if I get a grab on him.
Definitely.
Or down throw tech face. He missed the back air.
Oh,
there.
Just snuck in the air.
Edge guard. He went
for the forward smash.
Misspaced the nair.
Yeah.
Stubbly.
Oh, there we go.
His little stubby legs. Oh my god!
This is looking like a combo video right now.
Did you see Eric's new combo video? Somebody made it for him.
That's
cool. I like the intro. Yeah. It was all dope and keyframe. Yeah, everybody should check that one out.
He tried. I think he wanted to back
there.
Good weight.
Smash.
Yeah. That's free.
Yeah, that F throw, just like a Falcon Stomp.
Exactly.
But with way less range.
He tried. Okay.
Yeah. He waited out. And
I honestly think Eric's playing a bit disrespectful with that. Just because he's winning the neutral so hard versus the SF.
Is that it?
Oh, that killed.
Pokemon.
Surprising that smash, yeah.
Ooh, wave dash back.
Good read.
Such good spacing from Albert. Ooh, jab. These little F tilt edge guards.
I think he wanted a sweet spot. Oh, that was good. Down air stall was perfect. Oh, good fireball.
Look at that. He made such tiny increments to his spacing. And did you see those little walk forwards?
Exactly.
And then baited him out and then got the up smash. It was dope. Yeah.
Coming
Eric,
up.
He's probably going to look for crouch cancels shenanigans to end it. He's just going on it down.
Yeah, that's it.
And it's a 3-0 clean 3-0. From Rookie.
Hey, Rookie. Next, I believe
DSF
we have,
stays on.
Yeah, DSF versus the Unable Table. This is actually a rematch.
Where's Unable Table? Can you get Unable Table, please? Huh? Unable Table?
He's over there.
Oh shoot! Shout out to Flya, watching her stream. Bartles, we missed you from SoCal. Is he coming?
Yeah.
Unable to.
I can't check because I'm not logged in, but yeah, you can see. It works pretty good.
Dang! How many viewers do we have? 28.
We just lost like 7.
It's okay.
Dang.
It's all right. Thank you so much for streaming for us, Josh. Even though we didn't get a bajillion viewers, help. People notice your stream quality is pretty good. I get you some. And he did all this for free. Josh is such a homie. shout outs to our sponsors, by the way. They gave us snacks. Red Bull gave us snacks. Kind gave us snacks.
Nero
gave us snacks or drank. Shout outs to ASI funding this venue. We had a lot of like computer part company sponsoring League of Legends. They gave us some, it's JYOSUA.
I don't really understand DSF not taking a rookie to Battlefield, because there's no bans, so. And I feel like he could at least, like, had a better, like, edgeguard game on him.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Taking him to Pokemon was kind of weird to me.
Yeah.
And then switching to Fox.
Yeah, he went to Pokemon and he didn't even really play a campy game, like a laser game.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's pretty... That controls
Okay. Match
the matchup really well. The unable table.
The Puff.
A Puff player.
He plays very defensive, so I actually think he might edge it out, even though he lost in winner semis against DSF. It was very close. It was 3-2 in DSF's favor, but I don't know. I think he plays defensive enough.
Yeah, like 30. Almost 30 viewers. Oh, got nice a rest.
Ooh, oh, really
he didn't get a punish.
Punish.
No tipper.
The murder.
Do you want to commentate, Albert?
Here, you could give it a shot. A rookie.
Yeah.
On the mic.
We're getting a rookie on the mic. Off his win.
Alright, what's up? Ooh. It's SFS A Rookie on the mic with Mr. Dawson himself. So, Dawson, what do you think Jace has to do in this matchup?
Honestly, just space back air.
Yeah, I guess it's pretty hard for Jigs, right? I would imagine so.
There's a lot of mixed opinions about this matchup. I think it's completely in Marth's favor.
I think so too. I mean, he has the range, right?
Yeah.
And he has the DI mix-ups with like forward throw, down
throw.
Yeah,
definitely. He can almost get chain grabs off that.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
Crazy.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Looking real smooth right there.
But I feel like if you play passive enough with Puff, it makes it way easier. And just the ability to duck to eliminate Marth's grab game is very good.
It's true.
Although this is one of the hardest parts for Puff, is kind of getting back to
center stage.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, he did it.
Well, but
yeah, double bagger. But yeah, he just gets nared off again. This is going to be a really long match, most likely, because unable tables.
Very defensive.
Yeah, very defensive. And
some would even say a bit lame.
Yeah.
But
he's definitely a lame Jigs. I mean, it's positive and negative at the same time.
Yeah.
So. It's
for
just
this
neutral,
matchup, it's very positive, I believe. Like,
yeah.
You should definitely play this matchup like.
Oh, my.
He tried.
Yeah, his
you don't
reaction,
need to jump. You do not need to jump.
Shout out to reaction time. He's probably like 1 year too old now.
Yeah.
His prime was in the last year. That's why he didn't get that rest right there.
Yeah, exactly.
Shout out to being too old.
Shout out to age.
Shout out to time. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to time.
Good all forward,
right.
though.
Oh, that was such a risky nair.
Yeah,
he could have got back aired or something. But, I mean, he's up 2 stocks, so why not? Right now, yeah. I mean, he's just going to get as much percentage as... Wow.
Whoa.
That was crazy. I can't believe he tried that.
That was like
actually,
an all or nothing.
I'm surprised on both sides. He didn't hit him, and he...
He didn't really need to hit him, though. Honestly, I mean, I would have probably gone for it, but it was... He almost read the read.
Oh, I see.
Like, just do nothing is sometimes the
best option. Yeah, sometimes doing nothing is more.
That's it.
And that's it, yep. Nice forward smash on the right platform.
Surprisingly a fast game for
actually
a Puff Marth match, especially the way Unable Table likes to play.
DSF's in the green right there with the backwards cap. Unable Table looking a little worried right now. Unless that's his game face. Can't tell.
He's switching to Falco.
Switching to Falco. All right.
I sort of agree. I do not like this.
Oh,
though.
What? He's going Battlefield?
I hate the idea of salty runbacks because you pretty much give up your counter pick, and I don't think Falco wins this hard enough to justify it.
That's true. I mean, but it's probably going to be better than Jace. Now he has lasers, and he can approach, like, free for the most
part. True, but he could honestly just go on Dreamland with the Jigs and that kind of...
Yeah, that's weird.
Or,
I don't know, man.
I don't know.
Yeah, because there's no bans. Yeah,
yeah
that's true.
Exactly.
He could, he definitely... Oh! Nice vasectomy right there. Oh my gosh. Shout out to the ER.
Ooh, I agree.
I mean, that's not even ER. My bad. Alright. We got double shines? Alright. Well, Unable Table actually does play PM as well. I'm not sure how much he plays melee, though. So.
I know he kind of frequents SoCal Pizzas.
Oh,
I've
okay.
seen him at a few mayhems and stuff. Pretty sure he goes to SSS.
Oh, yeah.
Rip in peace.
He does
SSS.
Go to SSS. Oh, yeah. Rest in peace. Shout out to Blur leaving SoCal and putting no one on its back. Because no one's going to help. Like, who's going to TO SoCal nowadays? Come on, man.
It's got to be me. I got to step up.
I guess so. Dawson, the hero we need? Oh! Oh, my!
That
I don't even know what to say. That was just amazing. Like, He's like, you know what, dog? I don't even think he can land on the platform. I'm just going to wait on the bottom like the genius I am. Because I was, he was top in the world.
Definitely.
Back in DSF's day, he was definitely a top player. And, you know, he still got the smarts. He might not have the tech skill like he used to, but he definitely has the smarts. Like, if you saw me versus him, like, that guy definitely knows how to play this game. All right. And he takes a little lead right there. Oh, no, full stock. I thought it was 116. No. I don't know why.
I honestly...
All right, you know what? He tried to take his head off right there. He's like, you know what, dog? You've been out the scene too long. Let me show you what it is nowadays. Whoa. And DSF's like, wait, what? Yeah. You were saying something?
Good, oh my god!
No respect up B. He's like, you're just going to do nothing, and I'm just going to hit you in the face. He hit me with that, too.
Yeah. I actually saw that.
Yeah, that was, I don't know, man. He definitely has the reads to be, like, a good player. But I talked to him, and he said he just doesn't have the time. You know, you get old, you know what I mean? You don't got the time anymore.
Actually, very surprising to for him to come out.
Yeah, I'm glad. I'm glad. I like seeing old school players, man. Oh, there we go.
These up airs are just kind of destroying them.
He should have. Never mind. I'm not going to question this guy no more. Like, I was going to, like, twice, and then he got the kills no matter
what. He's kind of a raw forward smash.
Yeah.
Try to go for the Marth killer, but Marth was too high.
He's gonna have to. Oh, there we go. He's gonna need like one grab or one good up tilt. We'll see if he can get anything. Or up air. Up air is good too.
Sure.
Oh, here's grab. Oh! Is that a stock?
No, it's not.
Oh! He missed it. I disagree with the forward air. He should have nared. Because it would have hit him if he landed on a platform.
It has
more knockback. Okay. Oh, nice combo. He slid off right there. I'm not even sure if he was aware of that, but. It worked out for DSF either way.
Up smash.
That is scary. He's okay. Unable table. What he's been doing today, what I've seen, he'll down air you and then he'll forward smash the opposite direction.
Yeah, definitely.
Because you want to get away from him, but DSF already knows that.
Yeah.
So he's just taking in place or not taking at all. So he's really like this guy. This guy's
playing
so smart.
Really smart.
Yeah.
Playing really smart.
He definitely lost that one, but you can see that. All right.
Two stock to.
Yeah, the two stock. Yeah, pretty good for unable table. It's 1-1. DSF, like, all right, let me see if I can remember this matchup. Back in my day, that little look.
It might have thrown him off going from Puff to Falco. Very different, like.
Gameplay. That's true. Sometimes it does. Like, the change of pace, definitely. He's going FD. This is a good stage.
Unable table will definitely laser camp.
Actually, you're right. Let's see.
I don't think he's afraid. I'm surprised he's been approaching as much as he has.
Well,
this set, but.
I'm surprised. Yeah. I don't know. We'll see.
He's doing it again.
And DSF's not biting. He's like, come on, man. I'm smarter than that.
I definitely think he should stop going for that hard read. He doesn't really need it.
He doesn't need it. He could just do an up tilt or like a down smash.
He doesn't even have to do anything.
Seriously.
Reset the neutral.
Yeah, like, you're
double laser off the edge.
All right. Yep. I saw it. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. I saw that dash attack coming.
Good punish. That's free.
If you don't know that sweet spot the side B, that is death. Or shorten.
Yeah.
Shorten.
But that would have been the hard shorten.
Nah, you can't. Yeah. I don't even think you can shorten. He was way too far, I think. Might have been the hard shorten. All right, he's going to need. Oh, no.
Ooh, that's nice.
Can he recover, though?
Ooh.
Oh, gets up regular. Oh,
there we go.
He got him with a little tricksies right there, just outside his range to bait the forward smash. And he reacts with a. To bait the grab, not the forward smash.
Here we go.
Oh, that was gross. Yeah. It made him turn around and shoot the wrong way.
Oh, double shine. Good stuff.
Double shines. Yo, shout out to 20XX. even though it's not Fox, you know, it's still 20XX.
Oh, that was nice.
I think he smashed the eye to stay on the stage, which is pretty good. Force smash? No.
No, up air.
Okay. Oh, he's going old school. That's an old school back throw. No one does that no more.
Oh, nice laser.
He is 0-4, people. 0-4. Let me see if he just keeps doing it.
Double laser. I definitely think Marth should be challenging those double lasers because he can.
Oh, yeah. He definitely can counter that. But the thing is, you got to make a read. I mean, I guess technically you can reactivate
him. He's almost done it every time besides wall jump side B off the ledge. So.
He should. Yeah. He can actually throw out a forward smash too. And if he's sloppy with his. Down tilt.
Yeah.
If he's sloppy with his double lasers, he can hit him with a down tilt. And it's instant death because he has no jump.
Ooh, he almost
did it. That was close.
Again, yeah.
Is he going to get the kill? Oh, nice. Nice power shield. Barely got that up.
I honestly think Unable Table should be lasering more in this position because he has such high percent and he doesn't really
need approach. Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, he needs to probably get more percentage, but... Definitely. Oh, nice grab.
Just kind of waited. Oh, yeah,
I'm pretty sure he missed his jump. Yeah. Definitely side beat way too fast. Oh! That new technology. Nah, that was back in the day, too. It just wasn't as common. You know what I mean? Like,
I'm actually kind of impressed with some of the power shields he's been getting.
Yeah.
Oh!
Another power shield. Yeah, shout out to power shields.
Very good in this matchup. Marth actually, in my opinion, needs to.
Oh, nice dash away. Yeah. Oh! He clipped off his head. He clipped his wings. Oh, he's living, though. Yeah. Oh, see?
Every time.
Yeah, man.
I feel like DSF needs to start punishing
him. Yeah, you definitely could do something. I mean, it's a little bit hard, though, because if he does the lasers too low, it's kind of hard. Oh.
True.
Interesting. What was that? Was that forward smash? No, he didn't forward smash. He just dash tag.
Again?
Oh, grab that. Oh, okay. Forward smash. That's even better. Oh my!
Yeah.
All right, DSF's actually pretty good at tippers.
I honestly would have upbeat.
Definitely decent at tippers. He's probably gonna do another dash attack to get in. That's his main approach right now. He's getting underneath the lasers because he sees that they're too high.
Yeah.
Oh, and that's dash attack. Pretty good. It's good if you do it max range because Falco actually, I don't think he can punish that even on shield.
Really.
Yeah. Because you're like, wait, yeah, see how far you are. Oh, yeah. Nice. He's backing up the percent. I think this is his game. Oh! That's the Roy
zone. FD's very tricky in this matchup, in my opinion.
Oh, my gosh.
They could just combo the mass out of each other.
I don't know, man. It's looking,
looking
good for him right now. Oh, my gosh.
Dude, this is
Force
really
smash. Oh, almost got him. All right. He could bring it back, though. He hit. Oh, that was... Oh, and the rage quit. And it's 2-1. DSF goes up 2-1. All right, Unable Table scratching his cheek. He's like, yeah, got something on my cheek. You know, DSF's like, yeah. You saw that, right? He's like, yeah, whatever, dog. Which stage you want to lose on next? It's going to be.
This is kind of tricky, too.
What? I don't know, man. I mean, technically, I guess he can kill him easier.
Yeah.
But it's like, Mars got those platforms. Yeah, like. It's definitely a double-edged sword. I guess he's just comfortable on this stage. He must. He must be.
I feel like this stage definitely, like, you could see how much of a glass cannon Falco is on this stage first, Marth.
I'm surprised, honestly, he hasn't picked up his jigs again. I guess he's
exactly. Because Dreamland is on the table.
Dreamland,
I would have even gone Dreamland in this matchup, honestly, because you can't camp with lasers.
Oh, nice. He gets a good forward smash. All right. He gets a little lead. See if he can shut us up. Oh, he tried it. Okay. He actually tried it that time. Amazing. At least he tried.
I was surprised that Unable Table didn't do it.
But the funny thing is, he tried it and he jumped on the platform. He's like, I knew, man. Fly guy. Shout out to a fly guy lag. That's comp. Oh, nice DI by DSF. So he does not get. Oh my gosh, that forward smash.
He's got Randall.
Nice jump back on. I thought he was going to go out there, but he's like, you know what? I'm going to just wait for you to recover. Oh, interesting. Yeah, DSF's pretty good. Every now and then, he'll beat your spot dodge, just grab you. That's a good player stuff.
I've been noticing that a lot. Ooh, reverse.
That was disgusting.
Yeah, that was
pretty
crazy.
Sure that was a flub. I hope so. But if not, then
that was
probably the best Falco in the world. Hands down. Free.
Oh, weird.
Wow, terrible approaches. If you're getting grabbed after, you're not supposed to get grabbed after laser. Like, that's your approach, not his grab. Like,
he did do one reverse, though, so.
All right.
Maybe flubbing a bit.
See, he's going for the hard read again. He's 0-5. Last time I said 0-4, that's 0-5 now. Let's see if he catches on to that. Oh, two forward smash kills. Yeah. What is this? This is crazy.
He's getting the raw
ones. Yeah, the raw ones, too, yeah. Shout out to Raw Eggs.
Shout out to ODB.
Down tilt, up tilt. No, just go for the up tilt. Shine's going to send him too far. And up tilt. That is the Roy zone again. So DSF needs to recognize that space and range and substitute the forward smash with a grab or a down air.
Yes.
He definitely has the reactions to do that and adjustments as a player because he's been in the top before. He knows what to do. Oh, nice. I thought that was a tipper, actually. Oh, force smash. Oh, that was actually good. Oh, no down tilt. Oh, that might be it. He got a little too close.
Oh, I like that forward tilt, That forward tilt was very smart.
Is he going to kill him?
No, Randall.
Oh, Randall. Wow. Oh, nice tech.
That was so nice.
Oh, he slid off DI. That's good. Oh, force smash? No. Okay. I hate questioning this guy because he's like, you know, shout outs to God. That's why he did the up smash right there. Shadow's good. That's it? Oh, nice. That's a good player stuff, too.
Yeah.
You use your double jump. You don't up B. You just fall near the edge, so they get up. And then you grab the edge.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's actually exactly. Really risky, but that's an old school thing.
Yeah.
It's just a good player thing to
punish
do.
Punish the Randy down smash by DSF. I don't
pretty
know
sure
why
he messed
that
up.
On the top platform?
Pretty sure he messed up.
I want to know what
it's 2-2 now, yeah. So this is losers finals, guys. Cal State Long Beach, for the love of games.
Yeah.
Shout out to our sponsors, Red Bull, Neuro, MVG League, Microsoft. I don't know. I didn't see the other two. Yeah. Anyways.
Shout out to charity.
Shout out to my salary on this. I'm getting paid after. Right? Alright.
We'll talk about it.
Nice. Right, oh my gosh! Disgusting. And he's like, you know what? I want to get to Grand Finals, man. I don't know about you, but I'm trying to get to Grand Finals.
Smiling at that, though, I don't think he's two-faced.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Hey, yeah. If you have a smile on, it's never a bad thing.
Yeah.
Unless it's... There's a nervous smile, too.
Yeah, definitely.
So, know that there is a nervous smile. Shout out to Shin in Street Fighter 4. Once he gets that nervous smile, he usually loses. It's kind of sad. Yeah. Oh, left and smile. Oh, you don't want none of that.
Dude,
if I play left in tournament, he starts smiling, I'm going to just...
Forfeit the match.
I'm probably going to just, forfeit the set.
He countered a bit too early for the double lasers.
Yeah. But, he is making that adjustment, though.
Yeah. Maybe he actually expected them to, maybe down air or something.
Oh, my gosh, the power shield.
He's been getting the power shields.
Oh.
Which is maybe why Unable Table is kind of, a bit wary to laser much. But I still think
you should
go for it.
Yeah, oh, yes. I would definitely. I'm like, I don't care how much you power shield. You're not going to power shield every one of these lasers.
Exactly.
Nice weight. Nice weight.
Good weight. He didn't need to do anything.
Yep, he didn't do anything. Sometimes nothing is more,
yeah,
you know?
Exactly. Oof, another power shield.
Oh, no, the saying goes less is more and more is less.
Yeah, exactly.
So, yeah, sometimes less is more. And that's definitely a...
Ooh.
Oh! Right, is he living? Yeah, he might be living.
I think he's got the stock.
Oh, he messed up. Yeah, Elisha. DI acceptable.
Good DI, yeah.
Wow, okay, nice.
Ooh,
he didn't. Oh my god.
Forward air off the edge. What?
These forward smashes, I should get. Let's see if he gets honestly, if I was in his position, I would do a lot more raw forward smash at this point. I need to win.
Exactly.
This is the game. This is 2-2.
Gotta do that shit stuff.
Seriously. Oh. Hey, is Falco moving really good, though?
Yeah.
Nice. Good
I don't think his movement's.
No, it's good.
The problem, it's I think you should be lasering more. Like, you kind of...
Oh, I don't know why DSF don't go for the up throw forward smash.
Oh, he got three. Finally. He got three.
All right, he's 1-6 now.
Oh,
that's good.
Go.
That's good. 1-6
Mark
is better
killer?
Than... Oh, he had a jump. Yep.
Didn't see it.
Good players save the jumps, man. You got to remember. Oh, nice. He did that
the
meatiest of forward smashes. And he's like, you know what? I'm just going to roll up. Shout out to Fruit Roll-Ups.
Shout out to
L from Death Note as well. You guys cool.
Oh
nothing.
But got the back.
Wait, now he's living though. Alright, he needs to get this. This is crucial.
He still has his jump, yeah.
And why is he holding down right? You just need to hold right.
Yeah.
Oh, whatever. It works though, but it's just a little weird.
He got the stock, so.
Yeah. Oh. This might be it. Okay, alright. He needs to get these combos. Nice shield pressure.
Oh, up tilt. There we go.
Yes, good. Yeah, finally making the adjustment. Yeah. Going for the up tilt.
He's actually doing pretty well.
Yeah.
This stock's in.
Oh, he got a little antsy.
Attack.
He tried to grab after the first hit. I know he did.
Oh. Plank.
Yeah, see, he's going for the forward smashes, like I said. See,
yeah.
I told you. Oh, that might be it. That's it.
That's it.
Oh, and that is
that's
it.
Game.
That is losers finals. And I am playing DSF once again.
Did you step off the mic?
All right. Thanks, guys.
Good luck to A-Rookie. And good job to Unable Table for getting third. You want to commentate? Jared pointed at you. Huh? He said you, so. Talk to the guy in the red beanie to see. Good job. Yeah, long hair, red beanie. Straight ahead. Jet!
Okay.
Sorry if I yelled into the mic.
You're good. You're good.
Got Blue Mamba next to me, stepping up to the mic.
So we got a rematch here.
We do got a rematch.
A rematch of the 3-0'd winter finals won by A-Rookie.
Yeah.
AKA Mr. 49th place at Apex. So
close.
We knew that he was going to come in here strong, and he's probably going to take this. But let's see if DSF can reset. Of course, if he resets, then he's going to keep us here longer. And I don't know if he's going to kick us out soon. So hopefully that doesn't happen. I don't know. Are we good? All right.
Yeah, we're good.
Here we go. Yeah, do the stage striking, or they're just going to go straight into it. We'll see. Don't forget, stay tuned, we will have the crew battles concluding after this set. Hey, Ricky, hopefully we'll make this quick for us, but yeah. We'll see.
Approaching with fireballs and forward airs.
Forward airs is favorite approach. That and up airs. Up airs combo pretty much into a lot of things, ooh, just like that. Always seems to get that sweet spot on the forward smash.
Good down smash on the edge.
And that should be... Oh, he missed
the
edge guard.
Ooh,
okay. But
yeah,
he had his options covered. Knew what he's doing.
Pretty quick stock by Ricky, not taking much damage.
Yeah, it's quick as in like 25 seconds quick.
Yeah.
There you go. Let's see if DSF downloaded a little information though from the last set that he played against Ricky. So far, making this stock count. Not taking too much damage. Oh, a little dancing there. You know, I don't know. Does anybody know if DSF still goes Sheik? Because that was like his go-to main.
I was actually talking about it. Like,
yeah.
I'm surprised we didn't see him pick his Sheik versus Mario because it's.
Maybe I guess he just went with that matchup. Yeah. I'm pretty sure he's played against Rookie a couple times.
Yeah,
so
I don't think this matchup is necessarily bad for Marth at all.
Nah.
But I definitely think it's way more in Sheik's favor.
Yeah, sure.
Ooh, okay.
Rookie is definitely no ordinary Mario. Second best Mario in the world.
Arguably.
Arguably.
Best Mario main in the world.
There you go.
These forward air approaches are kind of really working out.
Yeah, it was working. Yeah. Makes him count.
It's pretty safe on shield, honestly. Like, if you get that close to Marth, you can't really do nothing.
Nope. Marth is a shield grabber.
Yeah.
He has a stupid grab range.
Ooh.
The tipper. No need to DI that, though.
Oh.
Missed attack.
Yep.
Missed attack again.
Ooh.
And as a result, he loses his stock.
Clean edge guard.
So that happens when you don't take kids. Practice your tech skill. But I don't know, you know, like, I wonder just a lot of it, how much of it has to do with just your age. You know, because you age or lose, like, it's not what they used to be. Because DSF, you know, he is an old school player.
Definitely is. And he was pretty sure he was talking about it, that he just kind of doesn't have the tech that he used to.
Yeah, his mind definitely moves a lot faster than his hands do, for sure. They're not definitely in sync like they used to be.
And he also doesn't get to play a lot, he was telling us.
Yeah.
But it's good to see him come out.
Oh, yeah, it's always great.
And he did really well. I mean, he's in grand finals, so.
Yeah.
He still got it.
Still got it.
Ooh, good.
Smashes will always be like riding a bike.
Yeah.
Never forget. Oh.
I don't agree with the counter.
I don't know about the counter. I mean, it might have been at
the
tech club. But Ericu right now, read the roll.
Yeah.
DSF, though. DI will never, you'll never forget how to DI.
Yeah.
But still.
This DI is honestly amazing.
Yeah.
But Ericu is just so good at reading, like.
Everything.
Yeah. And with a forward smash like Mario's, it's necessary. And he's really able to abuse those reads, like, to the fullest.
Ooh, see, there is that tech.
Ooh.
And that will lead to the... Oh, there you go, there he goes. This is it.
Mario actually combos Marth really well with up airs. It's pretty disgusting, actually.
Yeah, you get a lot of mileage out of those up airs.
Once you get Marth in the air, really, it's just very hard for Marth.
Marth's a floaty, too, so, you know, unless you're Falcon.
Ooh,
really
nice tech. Another?
Two, three?
Oh,
wow.
My God.
Three techs in a row. He's living at 202%, and then he kills himself. Throws away. He didn't need that stock.
Yeah.
You know, that's a courtesy, that's a courtesy
charity.
Stock. Yeah.
It's a charity event. Ricky himself is...
That it is. Oh, now DSF is going for those blind forward smashes.
Forward smash.
Man, that DI.
Good down smash, but good DI.
And he
just waited. He doesn't really need to do anything to risk. Like, he's got a two-stock lead. It's better for him just to wait it out.
Yeah.
Get the percent build up so he could get a clean KO.
There you go.
Like that.
Up smash. Yep. That'll do it. Game one. A Ricky. Grand finals. Just doing his thing.
I feel like the pace of the match really slowed down after the first stop.
It really did.
It was like a 4-minute match, I think. Definitely.
Now, DSF, he didn't change characters last set, did he?
No, he stayed Marth.
He stayed Marth
the
entire
time. He's pretty much been Marth the entire
tournament?
Yeah.
Really? Yeah. Yeah, because I had him in pools and he was Mart. So maybe just testing it out, trying this new Mart technology.
Yeah.
Gonna protest run. All right now.
Ooh, Jed. A rookie jab pressure impressive. On shield is kind of ridiculous.
Just waiting it out. Good neutral game for both characters
yeah,
so definitely. Far right now.
Good counter.
That time it worked.
Yeah. He read the forward air on shield. Ooh.
Spot
was that
dodge.
Three spot dodges? Two?
Yep, roughly.
Good
that
back
should
air.
Be the stock. No, makes that. No. I'm just going to stop talking about that. He should make it back. Eric let him back in that case. He had him. The Clanks with the forward smash. Now Eric is just kind of keeping him in. Oh, he does not.
Doesn't punish the counter.
I don't think he anticipated that. That's probably why he gave that space. Yeah. And as a result, DSF is able to get stage control again, but now he's back at the ledge and gets the tippered smash, but not enough to take him out. Eric should be able to get back in, but jabs him off again. Oh, that's Tex. DI'ing down. Oh, we're getting fancy now. Wall jumping to down air. Alright, yeah, this.
Yo, those wall jumps.
Yeah.
What?
Went right through that. Forward smash.
Oh!
And he misses. Will it cost him a stock? No.
Oh, that was good.
Nair.
Good nair.
Good nair. Out of shield. Mario's
there
for
the
so
back
good.
Air? Oh!
That'll do it, up air.
I feel like he jumped the gun with that up B. I feel like he could have easily maybe air dodged or something.
Probably still a little bit, yeah. He has space to do it.
Good spot dodges.
Yeah, Mario's a really, like, DSF does not want to have him stay at these high percentages on every single stock.
Yeah.
Eggers is getting a lot of mileage out of those stocks.
Exactly. Fireball approaches. He's just playing really safe, just trying to get as much percent as he can. Forward air. Oh, Clank. That's very unfortunate.
Oh, wow.
Good forward smash.
Try to get over him with the forward B.
And Rookie, honestly, like, him not dying that whole stock is, like, huge. Like,
it's said, getting a lot of mileage out of your stocks. And this one, oh, that, okay, there he goes. So that one stock took out two. And if you do math, that does not bode well for PSF. Have to really dig deep in this one.
These fireball forward air approaches are just so good.
Yeah, I mean, well, there's not much DS I can do. I mean, you can't really block. You might just get
just stay in the shield or get grabbed. So, like,
I mean, the only thing I can think of is maybe just wave dashing back or something, but. Hey, Rookie always has an approach ready for almost every single option that DSF tries to throw out.
Ooh, I don't agree with the grab.
Down smash. Covering it.
I don't know if I want to sell a rookie out, but I'm almost 100% positive Mario can't do the light shield Marth killer.
Oh, okay.
Like I think he's one of the few. Yeah, I think he's one of the few characters that can. I might be wrong though, but Mario kind of has to like go out there and edge guard him.
He's got that lead. He doesn't really need to do much.
Yeah, you gotta just play it safe.
Yeah.
Like he doesn't really need to be too risky.
Practice for him right now.
Yeah.
Practicing for Evo. Evo is only, what, 5 months away or so? Be hype.
He actually had a pretty good run at Apex, too.
Yeah, that's it, Mr. 49th place.
Yeah.
Out of 1,000, maybe think about that.
It's crazy.
I'd be pretty satisfied with myself with that.
Yeah, I'm going to take some of the credit for that.
Yeah.
I'm a Puff player, and he had to play 3 Puffs total. Beat them all.
Oh. Always knows when to hit those forward smashes.
Ooh. Like I said, Mario can't do the light shield thing, so it's kind of rough.
Ooh, oh, he's a little too late.
Yeah,
a little too late.
Waited. He didn't really need to. Good cape.
But he still got that stock lead, so there he goes. He'll get it eventually. Oh, he just missed the deck.
Oh, a little bit risky. I think he tried to style. He didn't need
he
to.
He definitely tried to style. That was a style. He could afford the stock. Mars at 134%.
Oh!
A weak forward smash, but it should be just enough to do it. What's he gonna do from here? Up, down, there.
In there. Wasn't the strong. Still got it.
I think you just grab him. If you got him up there, throw him up, and that's it.
Oh!
The tech.
Nice tech.
Right,
that was nice.
These matches are definitely going pretty long. All right. right, Aroki just need one more game. We're going back to Pokemon Stadium.
I kind of don't agree with this. He's kind of giving up his counter pick when he could easily go Battlefield. There's no bans. Like, that stage is pretty bad for Mario. And he did it in both sets. It just...
Maybe he's just tired. Just get it over with.
Does he realize that?
I don't know.
But there's no bans.
Basically, DSF would need to win 3 games in a row. I mean, you need to do the math, then you got another set, so...
Yeah.
These tournaments can always take their toll on you if you're not ready for that. You gotta make sure you're adequately hydrated and got some nutrients in you. These things take a lot out of you.
Yeah.
I mean, right here, what, it's like 10:30? We've still got some games to play.
Oh! Good cape, actually. Yeah, that was a really smart
get back
cape.
In.
Made it so it couldn't punish.
Compared to the other games, this is relatively close.
Yes. Ooh, I like that back air. Waited for the invincibility to wear off and then
got
stuck
him.
It in.
Got him, coach. But we know Aoki's made a lot of happen with one spot, so he may be at 83, but he could probably take another one if he plays his cards right. See, if he doesn't get the edge guard, he doesn't really...
Didn't punish early. Ooh, wow. That's really unfortunate.
That is really unfortunate. Now that hill just became a mountain to climb. Yeah, DSF's playing, not really, he should be approaching, but he really can't, because Eric is just too good. Up tilt, there you go.
Gets him at 169, it's really rough.
He only took 40, but he's got stock.
Yeah, exactly.
Deficit, so.
It's just really rough not killing him early.
Especially when he got gimped, is essentially what happened. And that'll be the guard, and that will be one more stock away from Aoki taking the tournament.
DSF on tournament stock. Ooh.
And I'm thinking Aoki's gonna look for that stock.
Yeah, he's definitely
gonna look for it, right?
Just had a combo video release, he needs more footage.
He's got some good highlights here.
Yeah.
That's that combo he put on a little while ago. Rookie is definitely a madman.
Yeah.
The man, he plays Mario, you know, he doesn't have to be crazy to play Mario, but
it's
amazing. There you go.
SD. Good games, Rookie. And DSF, of course.
Wow.
Taking second. And first goes to Rookie.
Yeah. Do you know what he wins?
I have no clue.
No clue?
That's a question you need to ask. I think we're doing.
We are now
going to
get, we're going to get into the. Long Beach versus Fullerton. I will be playing. Hopefully I don't screw up like I did last time.
Yeah, that was
that was rough.